Hello, everybody. We are so excited to talk with you about why you should apply to Clackamas Community College. My name is Orion Rockage, and I'm an admissions counselor at CCC.
And I'm Lindsay Carletto. I'm another admissions counselor at CCC.
And I'm Ivana Costa, and I'm also an admissions counselor at CCC. During this presentation, we'll talk about why you should apply to Clackamas Community College. We'll also highlight some of our most popular programs and majors. We'll also talk about job opportunities and job outlook post-completion. We'll also highlight some of our resources and student services here at Clackamas. We'll also talk about life on campus and being involved. Additionally, we'll also talk about cost of attending Clackamas with emphasis on financial aid and scholarships. Also, we'll talk about how to get started here at CCC. This is Jonathan. Jonathan is a stellar student at CCC, and after his time at Clackamas Community College, Jonathan plans on transferring to a four-year university. Something that Jonathan wanted students to know is that his instructors and faculty and staff have gone that extra mile to make sure that he was successful in and out of the classroom. CCC is a wonderful option if you are looking to meet post-secondary goals. At CCC, we have three different campuses in addition to online courses. We have the Oregon City campus. We also have the Milwaukee campus, which is home to all of our allied health programs. And lastly, the Wilsonville campus. At CCC, we have an open door general admissions policy. That means anyone can take classes with us. We are proud to have a 23-to-1 student to faculty ratio, which means we'll have small class sizes. Also, we have the lowest tuition in the Portland metropolitan area. So out of all the community colleges in the Portland metropolitan area, we have the most affordable tuition. And we have a wide variety of different programs and options if you are looking to transfer to a four-year university after your time at CCC or are looking for short-term career training opportunities to get directly into that work field.
So Clackamas Community College, you can train for a wide variety of our career and technical education programs, otherwise known as trades. Some of our most popular majors are automotive technology, where you learn how to work on the inside of cars and engines and hybrid technology and so much more. We have digital media communications, which is also really popular. Students can focus on music technology, so learn audio recording and sound engineering or animation and motion graphics and a lot of other focus areas. Health sciences are extremely popular at Clackamas Community College, including nursing, medical assisting, dental assisting, and many more. We have wildland fire and forestry, which with recent events in Oregon are going to be even more in demand as careers. And welding is also another really popular career and technical education program. Most of these programs, you take the classes, you learn the skills, and you're able to graduate with that degree or certificate. But there are health sciences programs and apprenticeships that might require a special application process. And then highlights of career technical education. We have over 90 options for two-year degrees and one-year certificates, which means there's something for everybody. There are career pathway opportunities where you can maybe take a shorter term program, learn some skills, and then get out and start working and continue on in that path. We also really love that we have this hands-on training for students, for those of you who maybe learn better by doing that skill that you're going to be using in your job. And these are high demand careers. It's where the jobs are. And then university transfer. You can start at CCC, complete your freshman and sophomore years of your four-year university degree, and literally transfer anywhere. Some of our most popular majors are business, criminal justice, education, engineering, psychology, and pre-professional programs. So for students who are interested in going on to medical school, law school, physical therapy, and a lot of other focuses. Like I said, you can really start with us, transfer anywhere. We have open admissions at CCC, which means that you can kind of start over if maybe you don't right away meet those admissions requirements for the university you're heading on to. We have dual enrollment partnerships with a number of local universities, including Western Oregon University, Oregon Tech, Oregon State University, and Portland State, but you can start with us and transfer anywhere. And then you save money. You can save thousands of dollars on your path to that university degree. And then we want to help you get a job. You're coming to college so that you can earn the skills to work in that field that you feel is a great match for you. So we have career coaches and career counselors, people to help you explore your options and find the best fit for you. We even have classes that focus on that. Students are able to go through our internship program, which we call Cooperative Work Experience, where you take the skills that you're learning in the classroom and apply those in the real world setting and get college credit for that. And then we provide job search support. So we help you with your resume and interview skills. We help connect you to local employers, and we have employment fairs so that you can start to connect with people and get those jobs.
During your time at Clackamas Community College, we want to make sure that you feel supported throughout your college journey. So we're here to help. Here are just some of the few support services that we have on our campus, starting with academic advising. You will be matched with an academic advisor for your first term to pick out which classes are right for you in relation to your EFA or educational focus area and major. There's the admission center, which is us. So we help you with the getting started steps and welcoming you to your first year, first term on campus. There's career counseling, career coaches, Orion mentioned previously, and how to get a job. We have the Disability Resource Center, or DRC. These are for folks who want to check in about accommodations, especially if you're an IEP plan or 504. The Financial Aid Resource Lab. We are going to talk about financial aid in a couple slides, but if you want help applying or seeing what's out there for you, such as scholarships, grants, loans, we have a whole lab available to you. Learning Center and Tutoring. We have lots of tutors on campus, or if you're interested in becoming a tutor, that is an option as well. In the virtual world, in that environment, we also have homework buddies. Online learning support. We want you to make sure that you feel comfortable being online and know the many options that are available to you. There's our veteran services. We have a vet center. Definitely check in about GI Bill, or maybe your parent served and was a veteran. Definitely make sure to get to know and meet our Veterans Center. And then there's many more services too.
Life on campus. So we have a lot of things you can do other than academics. So athletics, we actually do have 11 sports teams on our campus. We have student leadership. So we do have an associate student government, or ASG, students who elect to be on the leadership team. There are sometimes ways to help pay for college, which we'll talk about next. We do have lots of clubs on campus, whether it's STEM Club or UNIDOS or Black Student Union. We have lots of ways to be involved. We also have arts and culture. So we do have a couple bands on campus, a jam band, jazz band, and we also have some choirs. We have lots of ways if you want to be on campus.
So as Yvonne mentioned earlier, CCC has very affordable tuition. Over on the left, we're going to take a look. You can see on the bar graph, Clackamas Community College is just above $5,000 a year in tuition and fees. In comparison, an in-state public university, so University of Oregon, Western Oregon University, Portland State University, they're on average just above $11,000 a year. If you want to live in the dorm, you can expect another about $10,000 on top of that. Next to that, you'll see in-state private university, such as Linfield College, University of Portland, Lamet University. They're just above $37,000 a year. While we understand Clackamas Community College can be affordable, we know that it's also a cost and is something that needs to be talked about. So financial aid is a great option and something to look at. The first place we point you to is the FAFSA or ORSA. The FAFSA is the Free Application for Federal Student Aid. That is for an application for U.S. citizens or eligible non-citizens. Or there's the ORSA. the Oregon Student Aid application. This is an application for those who are DACA, undocumented, expired visa, derivative visa, or awaiting asylum decision. No matter which application is best for you, you would then also look at other types of financial aid. For example, there are grants. For those who are about to be graduating seniors or just about to graduate with your GED, look at the Oregon Promise at OregonStudentAid.gov. This is a great option that will pay for 2 years of your community college experience in any of the 17 Oregon community colleges. Other types of aid, there's work study and loans.
Another way to look at for helping pay for college, so scholarships. This is probably one you're more familiar with. So apply to any and all scholarships out there, but CCC does offer our own set. So you can just apply with one application. We have hundreds of scholarships in there, and you're just using one application. So we will match you to anything from your skill set to what you're interested in studying to maybe your GPA in high school or wherever you came from. And we'll match you just by you doing one application. And about half of our students who apply usually win. And we do have two rounds every year.
We hope everybody is really excited to get started at CCC now. You'll follow these six steps to help you through that process. Your first step is to apply for admission. We have open admissions, so we aren't going to require specific grade point average or test score information to be included as part of your application. Once you've applied for admission, it will start a student account for you. You'll get a new student email address and access to all kinds of great, great technology tools. A wonderful way to remember when you should apply for admission is to complete your application as soon as you decide that you'd like to attend CCC. Your next step is to focus on financial aid and scholarships. We want to help you find all of those ways to pay for school that Lindsay mentioned. So we'll make sure that you're applying for financial aid, scholarships, and really all of those opportunities to get support paying for college. Your next step will be for any students who have previous college credits or advanced placement or IB exams. You'll want to have your official transcript or score report sent to Clackamas Community College so that we can help you see how that previous work will go towards your CCC degree or certificate. Next, we'll help you determine your placement in writing and math. And we're not going to have you take a test for that. Instead, we're going to talk with you about your prior experience, grades, your goals, and use that information to help you figure out the best place to begin in those subject areas. We then will have an online orientation for you to complete, which will be a series of videos and information that you'll read that will give you an overview of all of the great things available to you at Clackamas Community College. Finally, all of this is leading to getting you ready to register for classes. You'll have expert advisors that focus on the subject area you're really excited about. They'll help you plan out your first term and register for your classes so that you get the schedule that will help you best reach your goals.
As Orion just mentioned, the Getting Started steps. These steps can be found online at clackamas.edu/getting-started. On this webpage, you can review all of the Getting Started steps and complete them on your own, or you can schedule a virtual admissions appointment for one of us to meet with you and complete these steps with you. As Orion mentioned earlier, CCC is home to some fun and unique programs, including our Water and Environmental Technology program. Erin here is a student in that program and highlights that her instructors go that extra mile to make sure that she and her classmates feel comfortable in the program and help them with job opportunities after they've completed the program here at CCC. Once again, thank you so much for joining us and watching this video with us. To learn more about all the Getting Started steps in enrolling at Clackamas Community College, visit our website at clackamas.edu/getting-started. You can also email us at welcome@clackamas.edu.